Hey everybody, Brandon here from iDub Hockey, and today I'm here to help you on how to properly size a hockey shoulder pad. Now it's important to have a shoulder pad that properly fits you so that the protection covers each specific area of your torso so you don't run the risk of injury, but also maintaining full mobility during gameplay. So let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is grab a soft measuring tape. If you don't have that, you can grab a long piece of string and then measure the piece of string after you're done measuring. You're going to want to wrap the measuring tape around the chest about an inch below the armpit, and then find out what your chest circumference is and then write it down. All right, after you found your measurement, correspond your chest circumference and your height with our general sizing chart on our website. If you fall between two sizes, it's going to be your personal choice that comes into play. If you're looking for better mobility and a closer fit, choose the smaller size. If you're seeking more coverage and protection, then you're gonna wanna choose the larger one. Now, I do wanna mention that each brand has different sizing guidelines and construction, so always correspond your height with the brand specific chart, which is gonna be always on our product page. However, let's get started on how to check for a proper fit. So a proper fitting shoulder pad, the shoulder caps are gonna be square on top of the shoulders. They're not gonna be above or below. The torso should come near your belly button and line up with the top of your pants. And then the bicep protection should seal the gap between your elbow pad. A good feature to look for in a shoulder pad is adjustable bicep protection. So ones with adjustability, you can raise or lower the bicep protection so it matches with the elbow pad. And then general, the torso panels shouldn't move around on you. They should be nice and secure to the body so protection stays where it needs to be. Now, signs of a shoulder pad that's too big for you, the shoulder caps are gonna hang below your arm, more on your bicep, and that's not gonna properly cover your shoulder. The torso is gonna be loose fitting, so when you're skating during gameplay, the shoulder pads are gonna move around on you and not properly offer coverage and protection. And then as well, the torso and as well as the bicep guards, they might overlap your pants and your elbow pad. Which is just gonna inhibit your range of motion and give you struggles on the ice. All right, so taking a look at a shoulder pad that's too small, the first thing you're gonna notice is the shoulder caps are gonna be too high on your shoulder. So in this case for the mannequin, the shoulder is actually down here. So the protective foam and the protective plastic is not properly covering the shoulder. As well, the bicep protection is gonna have too much of a gap between your elbow pad as well as the bottom of the torso. So there's gonna be gaps in protection, which is gonna increase your risk of injury to pucks and sticks. And then overall, the torso, as you can see, it's super tight on the body. It's gonna feel really constrictive and you're not gonna get as much mobility out there on the rink. If you have any more questions on how to size a hockey shoulder pad, feel free to give us a call or send us an email. If you're ready to start shopping, hit the link in the description. But if you want more information on how to select the right shoulder pad for you, you can head over to our Learning Center where we have a video just for you. Thanks for joining us and subscribe to our channel so you can stay updated on all the new incoming hockey gear.